What is up, everyone? Today is the day I've been waiting for about a month now. I ordered this product about a month. It was in customs for a week, came all the way from China. Today is the day it's here. Today is the day I do the unboxing of the Phantom 3 2 Mavic body swap. Check it out. Let's rage! It did come with plastic covering. Took it off just to make the video a little bit easier to do. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, when we first open it up, we have two kinds of ribbon cables. Not sure what they're for. Let me try to slide down a little bit, see if that helps out. Okay, two kinds of ribbon cables. We have some kind of instructions, but I think it's more just information. Okay, here we go. We have one, it's an extension cable. And this one right here is the extension cable of SD card. Okay. Now the odd thing about this packaging, it smells like licorice. Don't know why. Get rid of that. Okay. Here is the body. We have some more packaging. These are the extension wires for the motors for the arms. Gotta make them a little bit longer, obviously, so that way they can flex and everything while in there. Okay. So here is the Mavic body. Now, I've never flown or seen the Mavic in person to do a size comparison. But, there it is. Here is one of my newer lights to show comparison-wise to it. Here is the battery compartment kind of area. Let's see where the battery goes in this thing, actually. I'm guessing it goes right there. So this would be the back of the battery, or the back of the, this will be the back of the drone. Here's the front. Right here is where the new gimbal spot is going to be for the camera. We got another little compartment over here. Licorice foam on it. Okay, here we go. We have, here's all the legs. They are in a couple pieces, which would be good because I can hide the wiring very nicely in there. I want to do this very nicely and have everything soldered and everything, heat trunk and everything. Now, this was supposed to come with a soldering kit, but I don't think. No, it is not. This was supposed to come with a soldering kit. I might have picked the wrong one. I know there's a couple different versions that I found. Some of them come with soldering kits, some didn't. But no worries. You can get one of those pretty quickly. But yeah, here's everything that it comes with. I'm still debating on the color that I'm gonna go with. I was thinking maybe graphite gray metallic. I was also thinking maybe, what was the other one I was thinking of? Like a candy apple red. But, yeah, here is the other kit I was talking about. It comes with a bunch of little things in it. It does have hot glue. But it doesn't have a hot glue gun. So that kind of sucks. It comes with a hot, it comes with a heat shrink, it comes with conduit, it comes with a whole lot of screws. It looks like it has some LEDs in there. So it might have spots for the LEDs in here, maybe? Not sure where. I might have to stick them on the outside of the plastic. But, yeah, I bought this kit on Amazon. Not Amazon, eBay. Which is weird. I don't use eBay much. But this time I had to, because Amazon isn't cool. They don't have the Mavic body swap yet. I need to get their game up on that. But, yeah, there is a lot of stuff inside of here. Pick it up on Amazon or eBay. I don't know why I keep saying that. For about $80 shipped. It's going to take about a month. It is coming from China. But, it's coming from China. And it has to sit in customs for about 9 days. Make sure there's no drugs and stuff in it. I can smuggle or anything. But, I was actually surprised with beaded plastic and everything. I would have thought it would sit longer. My glasses I'm wearing right now were actually in customs for about the same amount of time. But yeah, I will be doing a full video of this, full video of the build, just to give everybody a heads up, my first time ever doing a swap. So it might be a crappy video, but there will be a flight video afterwards to test it out. Yeah, if anybody has any color suggestions, leave it in the comments below. I'm really debating on the graphite gray, so that way it kind of looks like the Phantom, but it has my own little color. It'll be the graphite gray metallic. The best way to imagine that color is the Mitsubishi Evolution 8s, the turbo cars. The MR edition, those are a graphite gray. I will be looking at that same kind of color. As you can see my dog Troy hanging on the background. Troy, what are you doing? Yeah, leave in the comments below. Let me know what you guys think. I hope everybody stays during this adventure of me building the drone. I will have to hunt down a hot glue gun and a soldering iron. But yeah, it's gonna be fun. Hopefully, a lot of the reviews I was watching, a lot of people, they said it flew better. It seemed like it flew faster. It seemed like it stopped a little bit faster. It seemed like it was a little more stable when it was hovering. So, let's hope that works out. I will also be upgrading my, propellers to, the carbon fiber ones. I actually found a set that are supposed to be the noise reducing ones, like the Phantom, Platinum has. I might get those. They're a little more pricier than the regular, the carbon fiber ones, but obviously I can't afford a Phantom right now. Income tax is right around the corner, so you never know. But yeah, and I will also be upgrading to that Arctech 3 antenna system just to get a little bit more distance from this. But yeah, hopefully my tripod comes today. I can start working on this, start doing the swap. But, thanks. Hopefully you guys all like this video. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. Please smash that like button for this video. And then also ring that bell so that way, you guys can get notified when my future videos get uploaded. As for this, I will also be doing another unboxing probably tomorrow or the next day of the, newer, tripod that comes in. It was supposed to be here yesterday, but UPS didn't know what my address was. I didn't think it existed. But, yeah. Thanks for coming in. And have a good day.